Gesundheit.
The Grinch!
Hi guys, I'm Madeline Snurley and I'm a senior at Central Catholic this year. I just want to let you all know that I'm praying for you and to hang in there. I'm right there with you. I really wish that I could see you guys in person this year and come and talk to you guys. Unfortunately, we can't because we're all virtual. But I hope everyone has a Merry Christmas and a really Happy New Year, and I hope that I can see you guys soon.
Hi guys, my name is Jacob Bickett. I'm a senior at Central Catholic High School. Just wanted to send over this message to tell you to keep your head up, hang in there. Times may be crazy, but we'll all get through this together. Been praying for you, and wanted to wish you a very Merry Christmas.
Hi, my name is Kylie Gibbs, and I'm a senior. I hope you guys are doing well and staying positive, and just remember that Christmas is right around the corner.
Hi guys, my name is Alyssa Stenger, and I am a sophomore at Central Catholic High School. We just wanted to let you guys know that Central Catholic is thinking of all you guys and praying for you. We hope you all have a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Hi guys, my name is Elise and I'm a senior at Central Catholic. I just wanted to hop in and say that we are thinking of you and praying for you. And I know this isn't how most of you saw your year going and you would rather be at school than at home, but we're gonna get through it. We're praying for you. Pray for your teachers. Keep in mind that they are working so hard to give you such a good education while you're at home. This is new for everybody, but we're going to get through it, and we're going to get through it together. So we're thinking of you, and yeah.
Hey guys, I'm Joey Leffers, and I'm a sophomore at Central Catholic High School. I wanted you guys to know that our CCHS family is always thinking about you. We are praying for you and hoping that you have a great life. Of course, I wish I was able to come and visit you guys, but as you know, we are all online, so hopefully we're able to get back in person soon and I'm able to talk to you about how great the high school experience is. Our teachers are constantly praying for you, and I know all your teachers care about you a lot. They're doing their best to make the learning experience amazing, and I know it's still going to be rough, but you can get through it. I just want to say all in all, Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Hang in there, you're getting through this.
Hi, I'm Bella.
And I'm Francesca.
And we are seniors here at Central Catholic High School. I'm sorry that we didn't get to visit you guys this year.
We hope you guys have a merry holiday season,
and we hope to see you next year. Enjoy our TikTok.
Go Saints!
Hi, my name is Maggie Ames, and I'm a junior at Central Catholic High School. I really wish I could talk to you guys in person, but unfortunately, everything is virtual because of COVID. But hopefully, sometime in the future, I can talk to you guys in person. I hope you all have a very Merry Christmas, and we're all thinking and praying for you.
Hey, I'm Jake Slaughter. I'm a junior at Central Catholic High School. Just want to let you guys know to hang in there. I know it's a rough time, and Merry Christmas.
Hi everybody, I'm Kate Morris. I'm a junior at Central Catholic. We just want to make sure you guys know that we are thinking of you at this time, and we hope that you're adjusting well to online learning. We want to wish you a Merry Christmas and make sure that you and your family stay healthy and safe.
Oh hey, didn't see you there. My name is Josh Fuller, class of 2021. I'm just over here doing manly things, like jumping people's cars. That's what Central Catholic teaches you in life, how to overcome obstacles. I hope you guys are having a very good Christmas season. I know it's kind of rough with COVID and everything, but you guys will get through it. We're looking forward to having you guys next year, a couple years from now. You're in our prayers, and thank you.
I will. Come play.
All right, let's go.
Three, two, one.